A Milwaukee grandmother was beaten outside of a gas station by three teenagers who were trying to get away with her car.
It happened Sunday at 27th and Capitol. Ricky Mitchell joins us live after speaking to the woman. Ricky.
Well, that victim has a fractured elbow, and she says she will need surgery on her shoulder. The attack, though, was caught on camera, and she hopes the video will lead to arrests.
I was screaming and hollering for help.
Sharon McKinney says she stopped at the gas station to get a soda on her way home. Before she could get in her car, she says a teen girl started attacking her. Two others soon joined in.
When the guy was stomping on me, he was telling me to give her the keys, you know, so that's what it was about.
While the attack happens, a man sitting on the curb just watches. Sharon says the man was panhandling and had asked her for money when she walked in the store.
He actually picked my soda up and started drinking my soda because he told me if I had gave him some change, he would have helped me.
The attack goes on for roughly 4 minutes. Eventually, the teens run away with Sharon's keys. She says her injuries will cause her to miss 2 months of work.
Right now, it's no discipline, it's no respect here in Wisconsin. These children is just, I don't know. They are very out of hand here.
And police are investigating this incident and are still looking for the people involved. Reporting live outside Police District 5, Ricky Mitchell, today's TMJ4.
Very troubling. All right, Ricky, thank you.